I'm Dr. Kim Hyatt. I am a fisheries scientist, and I've worked on salmon for most of my life as a scientist. My recent work focuses on the impacts of climate variation and change on salmon life history outcomes and general production. The reason we do that is to maintain salmon populations for the values that include sustainable fisheries and that also include natural biodiversity, both of which are things that Canadians value. We do it with all kinds of tools, from observational platforms in the field, ships of opportunity in the ocean, survey crews walking rivers or running rivers in jet boats or using helicopters on the land side. And we gather life history information on the thousands of salmon populations that exist in British Columbia and the Yukon. And then we use that life history information in combination with information about climate and the drivers of climate to construct models that allow us to explain past events, that things that have happened to salmon in the past that we want to have explanations for, or to project forward into the future to determine what the likely impacts of future climate change will be on their distribution and abundance, and of course on our ability to deliver on the two objectives of sustainable fisheries and conserving biodiversity.